Right-click on Destiny 2 in the game list. Select Properties from the context menu. Go to the Installed Files tab. Click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. After completion, relaunch Steam. Run Destiny 2. Check for any improvements. If that didn't work, end all Steam process and game processor running in background. If that didn't work, open Start and type CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and click on Run as Administration. Copy and paste the command that you will find in the description of this video. Now restart your computer and try again and your problem should be fixed. If that didn't work, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.